Welcome back, everyone, to another installment of Bitmap Badger. Today, we're going to join on to the continuing series of Matt vs. Alex. Alex with me.
Hello.
And we're going to jump into the newly released FIFA 17 on the Xbox One. I've played this, Alex hasn't. Usual scenario. We'll see what happens. I'll probably win. Who knows? But anyway, hope you've enjoyed the series so far. But, do you want to swap controllers with me?
No, you broke this one, I see.
No, it's not. It's, you know, swap controllers with me.
Alright.
Because you'll use that as an excuse. Just for anyone who's interested, my day one edition, I've had to swap the case. So that noise you can hear is it flapping. Nothing wrong with it. It's just Alex is making
it. He's knackered it, let's put it that way.
Already.
Well, but if he pinches my hand, I'm going to have to take, you know, go for an injury and have sub on and bring in like a professional FIFA player.
I guess. I'm going to go with Villa. You've already decided on Wolves.
Yeah.
So local teams and all that. Again, I haven't really played any of
the toss costumes.
Well,
yeah, if it's awful this year, isn't it?
The kids generally are poor, yeah.
Jesus.
Are you bothered about changing teams?
I don't know any of the players anymore, so I wouldn't care.
True. Do you remember the buttons?
Is it like every other FIFA?
Yes.
Then yes.
Okay.
I've been playing them for about 15 years.
No, we've got to collect coins. This is fun.
Who are you?
I'm the blue one.
Oh.
Oh, you didn't catch that. When you've collected them all, that's when you can choose.
Yeah.
Yeah, we've got to at least nail this once.
Ah. Oh. Foul keeper. Go on then.
Oh, that was a foul.
Dead.
Yeah. Right.
One more and then we'll start the game.
Yeah. Collect that one. Oh, can't you? Right, just score. That's all you gotta do. Yay, we did one!
Goal! Alright.
Yeah.
Hi there, I'm Martin Tyler with me today.
Hello, Martin Tyler.
I'm Martin.
Who's he?
Wolves player.
Danny Bar.
I don't know.
And then Danny
I don't know any of the Wolves players.
Alright, come on then, let's do this.
So, anyone interested, I'm playing as Villa in blue. Well, the blue cursor. Alex is playing as Wolves.
Do you mean, like, the colours?
Because I've picked the away kit because I thought we'd clash if I did.
Oh, orange and purple?
Yeah. Don't judge me, the game picked a default away kit because the...
Ivy Lane.
The golden pattern, that was great.
The custard bowl?
Yeah, the custard bowl. The Golden Palace.
That's Chinese, isn't it?
No, it's Golden Ball. No, that's racist.
No, I'm sure
there probably is, to be fair.
I'm sure we've had tickets for it.
It's looking good, this move.
I know the Chinese called the Golden Ball Boys.
Jordan Ayew. Another turnover in play here with that interception.
Nice.
Kind of
he's
Chinese,
got the ball there in the defensive zone by reading the play very well.
Come on.
The main difference with this year's FIFA is the defence.
It seems further away from the camera angle, seems like further back again.
We can't change it.
Every year, next year, you've got to actually have a camera over your shoulder playing it.
Possibly. But you can, again, you can change it if you want to, if it's making you...
No, I'll adapt, don't worry.
Attacking now.
I had trouble, though, to be fair. But I guess that's just because I'm getting old.
That's got to be.
Yeah! Well, that was a bit of a glitch there.
Perfectly.
Oh, because you've scored.
Hey?
Because you've scored.
Because it's completely a clash, you look at that. Oh, cheeky. Cheeky.
It's a lot harder to tackle this year.
I know, I've gathered that already.
Angle on it.
But
whatever that, in that little side mission. Ta-da. Cheeky. We are Wolves. We are.
And that has opened the...
It took me 11 minutes of FIFA time.
That's not bad. Took you about 4 minutes to video.
Goes into the wider areas where they've got a winger waiting.
I don't know what formation I'm playing. Because it doesn't look like I'm playing one I would normally play.
Good play.
Oh, come on.
The ball now. and the opposition could get at them.
Saying that, I'm not as good at this FIFA as I have been on previous ones. I'll be the first person to admit that.
Oh,
that looked promising, but he's been stopped.
He's now me on wrong way. No, like FIFA 15 or FIFA 16.
Oops. Try and get the ball back now.
Because that's a foul.
It's not a foul, I got the ball.
After going through his legs, yeah?
Yeah, it's fine. You're allowed to take the player out to get the ball. That's ruled.
It's not, still.
It is.
Well, to keep the ball. He's got his shot off now. Very close.
I don't even know who that was.
The keeper's still playing.
Yeah, he's the only keeper you've got.
It's like our last cared about. Like normal football for what 2013 maybe.
Really
I think
trying
that's
to use
actually
the full width of the pitch
it.
Here to make some progress.
I know what you mean. The our alternative football's a bit better.
American.
Good clean tackle yep. to stop
football.
The attack.
Right, come on.
And Evans. They spread it out wide here.
Right.
Chance to get some width into this attack.
Come on, what's going on?
It just takes a while sometimes.
Jesus.
They want it to be fluid, so you can't always skip the animation. It's a bit stupid.
Bloody fluid, my arse.
It's a wasted throw. He's
the one thing that have changed,
opposition.
If you do get one, penalties
are
probably.
Well, again.
Benefit of the advantage yeah. rule then from the referees.
Penalties have changed to make them a bit harder, but they're right. still kind of easy. And
he still does shoot down the middle and score.
Corners.
Why did he stop then?
Position
I don't know.
That defender.
I just find
so
defending a lot harder.
And decisively.
Yeah. It's quite sluggish again, isn't it?
Yeah.
To get the equaliser.
That's a penalty.
Nah.
Referee's pointed to the spot.
There you go. Wouldn't be one of our games without a penalty and a red
fucking
card.
Fucking red card straight away. The red George, card. Who's he?
Straight away, you knew.
Jimmy Savile.
No. No. No.
So what did you actually do? Ah, yeah.
I couldn't tell it was me or the keeper that took him down. That's, yeah, Danny Buffy's captain, actually. Edward in the way! Way! He's missed! He's missed! He's shit! He's missed! He's shit!
Confident at all.
Hey, did you miss that? Terrible.
There's no,
should be ashamed of yourself.
There's no reticle anymore. It's all down to...
positioning.
Yeah, you've got to know. Well, there is a reticle, but not on two ply for some reason. Oh well. Makes it more interesting, doesn't it?
Well, I'm down to 10 men, so.
There's Walter Zenger on the side. Your manager.
Oh, they got managers now, haven't they? Again.
Yeah. I said it wouldn't be one of our games if you didn't get sort of sent off.
Yeah, but somebody the keeper. Come on.
McCormack. Well, they're building steadily here, working away.
They're really taking advantage of that extra man.
They've coped with it well defensively. And there's the interception.
Just got to get a good shot off.
And shoots! That shot's blocked very quickly. Tackle goes in. And it's back now with Aston Villa.
Oh,
and here's the
no.
shot. Couldn't pass
it. They didn't even have to drop down save that, but he did. Because
no.
that actually looked really good.
They've really...
facial recognition.
They apparently they went round to all the grounds and scanned all the players of like all the major leagues and some
right.
of the minor leagues. Right, with corners, you see the little reticle in the middle?
Oh, bloody hell, yeah.
You position that where you want it, and then you can switch your players and everything. It's a bit more freedom, but it's just as awkward.
Ayo! He's hit the... and in gets the header.
Okay, now that was offside.
Can't be offside from the corner if you're on the post.
Yeah,
you can't. Unless your player step up. But there you go. 1-1. Normality is resumed. We're level.
Come on.
Yeah, we watched your goal. We watched mine.
The jump and the timing of the header.
3-yard header.
They were all perfect.
Lacuna.
Lacuna Matata.
Lacuna Matata.
Sides have scored here now.
What a Villa player.
Free kick.
Giving
I'll score for me.
The free kick, it was their foul.
I haven't scored a free kick yet. Again, they've made the goal kickers better.
Now they've got a chance in this part of the pitch.
3-on-2. 3-on-1. Shit.
That was the wrong pass. Oh well.
He can put them in front.
Good tackle.
Are you doing that?
But that was a good tackle, but still.
Sketchy.
Yeah.
Sketchy.
That's how for the score,
mate. For fuck's sake. Bollocks.
Well, great celebrations here, and you can understand.
I didn't want to pass it to him.
That was a good tackle, though.
It was.
Wrapped my leg around him and took him down.
The thing that let you down then was the AI defender, because he got in the way.
Yeah, he did. Look him. Him. Whatever his
house.
Name is.
House. Bro, house. Still 2-1 to the Villa.
Need to find some fight because they're behind. 14, Rudy
Gusted. Oops. Went straight past you.
I was doing some awesome steal shots in.
Yeah.
8 shots, 5 on target.
Oh, shit!
Well, for the chances created,
oh, fuck.
They've done okay to keep about half of them on target.
Challenges for the ball. On to the attack now. Jordan Ayew.
Come on.
Westwood.
The slam fix that you can't pick your own player. You have to go cycle all the players to get the one
through ball.
Yeah. I didn't want to do that pass, but it forced me out with the deflection. That's the other thing that's got a bit better, that deflections and that.
Right.
But I was playing the Ultimate Team earlier, and I scored an own goal through a deflection that shouldn't have been a deflection. That's a good tackle.
Perfect!
To show how good they are
at
corners and maybe increase their advantage.
I think he's one of the Mexican imports, or Portuguese imports you have.
Right.
Well, it's not over yet because
that was a great corner.
Amazing.
Time to come.
I like the jeers though. That's good.
It's been a real disappointment. It's gone out for a throw on the other side.
Oh,
of the field.
Bollocks.
Good position. They've worked this attack very well. Then in the shot go.
Oh!
Struck the post here. Well, they've been.
Jesus!
That happens a lot more as well. You hit the post. Well, you know, before you supposed to bend them in from any angle. Now he's always post.
No, oh, I think if I was a league above, I'd have got that in. A nice little cheeky skill. In.
That's
cheeky.
Good tackle.
Players.
I know technically I've got a better rated team.
Trying to switch on
in terms of starters and that.
Power in this situation.
Right. Well, this fuck's sake! I love the attack then.
Well, it's an interesting first half. You've had one shot and I've had
bollocks.
Everything set for the second half.
Come at me, bro.
Okay. Just take it out.
My Sharona.
Good reading of the play by the defender.
The story mode on this is quite good.
I've heard it's pretty good. They've actually got legit people in there, haven't they?
Yeah, I've been playing it, but I didn't want to sign for a big team.
Good play.
Who you signed for?
Sunderland.
Close enough.
You have to sign for a Premiership team.
Oh, do you?
Yeah. You can't sign for anyone because all the assets they've used are from Premiership teams and that.
Oh, that's bollocks.
Good through pass.
You can't exactly go down to Brentford and scan all that.
Brentford's a Premiership team. Oh. Premiership quality.
And shoots!
Oh, the fuck was that?
So close.
Who's he?
It's Rudy Gusted.
On the icing on the game.
When we bought him from Blackburn, he was really good.
He's missed.
Oh shit! Well done.
For the defending
again, Rudy Gusted. We bought him from Blackburn. He was like really good, really prolific, and he scored 4 goals in the Premiership.
Like Henri Camara from the late night, from the late noughties.
We're saying again, in all fairness to him, he'd never played in the Premiership.
Yeah, but that's bollocks.
Really special.
A good player should be able to adapt.
Plus, he didn't have any service. Our entire midfield was just useless last season.
Yeah, well, that's the manager's fault. Yeah.
Yeah, that's why we had 2 of them last season.
Just working away to try and find it.
3 of them last season.
And the cross is in. And here's the header.
Nice defending.
That well.
Fucking hell. Oh, yeah.
Spotted that well and intercepted.
As you probably gathered, FIFA brings the worst out in Alex.
I don't know what you're fucking talking about.
Well, they're in a good position here.
Let's see. I keep pressing the bastard.
Good tackle.
Fucking directional.
The referee spotted that deflection.
Well, don't.
Yeah, well, slip. With sticky hands.
You're using the. Why have you got sticky hands?
Oh, I've done it. Anger.
Get him. Well, he scored.
That is an own goal. It's got to be an own goal.
It tells you if it is as well, now.
Really?
Yeah.
Yeah, but watch. That took a major deflection.
And sometimes a 2-goal lead.
I'm sure he did.
A dangerous one. We'll see. Very neatly taken.
No. He'll tell you in a minute.
A bag of wine.
Response to the ball coming his way. Well, if you don't
know
to take more
such
don't. And this striker is known for that.
I don't like how easy it is to lose. Not even like lose the ball in tackles. Just forget to run with the ball.
Attack here.
You know what I mean?
Yep.
And here's the shot. It's come off the goalkeeper, still in play.
Ooh. The thing is, like, I'm not as good at this FIFA as I've been in previous ones.
Yeah, it seems over complex again.
Shots on here. Super.
That's a good goalkeeper. What the hell? He's hung on to the ball. What's he done?
Well. You press Y to throw
it down.
Oh, okay.
I can tell you that for free.
It's going to be
the game's conspiring against you.
The game's fucking bullshit.
No.
Thank you.
That throw has literally tossed possession away. Here's a chance to attack.
What the shit?
Well, you haven't got a player in that position.
I have three players in that position.
That's great defending there, stopping that attack. Now Evans.
I've heard of some of the achievements on this game. And it's like, you have to pass the ball 10 times in the opponent's third and score.
I'd be honest,
something ridiculous like that. I think one of them's like that.
Has led to a throw.
I haven't looked.
This game's quite funny. Oh, come on! Fuck's sake.
I'm kind of out of that achievement game. Not time.
Now with Aston Villa.
Yeah.
I'm a grown ass man, I don't have time to in this part be of the playing pitch. Games just for achievements. Sorry, Phil. I don't want to apologise, it's not lucky to know that we're talking to them.
Really strong tackle, and the ball's gone out for a throw.
Give you a bit more freedom on the line as well, that's good.
Yeah, well, yeah, maybe. And I'm not convinced.
Cut out the pass.
About
the lines. The whole throw-in seems overly convoluted.
Again, they've changed it. They have to change it every year just so they can change it back the year after.
I know, but they've changed it, and it's just... How can they say it's an improvement, some of the things they've put in?
It's a bit more fluid, but the problem is it's a bit more broken because it's fluid.
It feels more sluggish, to be honest.
Yeah. Yeah. It's because it's on a new engine as well, because the engine they were using before is the same engine they've used since the 360. And because they're using EA's own Frostbite engine now, they've literally built this game from the ground up this year.
Yeah.
That's why the next one will be, again, these increments, but that's the thing they do every year. That's why they get you to buy the newest one every year.
Opportunity here. Goalkeeper hands on.
If they didn't make it that way in that kind of model, no one would buy FIFA 18.
Everybody would buy FIFA 18 regardless. They could just put the same game out, just change the title.
Yeah, we're doing that for the
free kick against
the
Wii U. Yeah, but nobody talks about the Wii. That's got to be red.
Nah, it's only yellow. Well, that's fine. He's in the corner flag.
Yeah, look at
him. He knows
he's in the wrong.
Oh,
that's close.
And a corner.
His hair's weird.
Given yes.
By the referee.
He's shit as well.
What's going on? Come on. The players just don't seem as fast. I mean, obviously, maybe different with Real Madrid and Man United or something.
Yeah, again, my team is faster because, again, I'm playing as a faster team, but we'll play, as
not world-class teams.
Yeah, I was going to say proper teams, but that's a bit of a disservice to the Villa.
And now Boy. The referee says free kick.
And the walls.
There's good progress with this attack.
Handball.
Yeah. Westwood.
Oops.
That's going to be a free kick.
That was a foul.
Oh, come on! Don't card him. Oh, this is quite fun.
I think he's gonna.
No, oh man.
They've got to curb this, Alan, haven't they? He's only got
Lee
the
Evans.
Yellow this time, but it's.
I don't even see where that was a foul.
Well, I mean, to be fair.
Plays a part two. They.
I think, mate,
just gotta make sure that they keep.
If anything, you should have fouled. You fouled me.
A bit more careful.
Studs up.
Well, the ball had been played.
It's studs up.
It's just a collision.
Studs up. That's illegal. Should be fired.
I think firing him is a bit hard.
Yeah, that's a foul.
Well, that's advantage. Well played by the referee and by Aston Villa. Well, good through ball.
Thank you.
Now here's a chance from winning the ball.
Oof.
Got the ball.
I keep trying to walk it in. That's my problem with this.
Read the play well to intercept.
Come on.
He's got his shot off now. Saved by the goalkeeper.
I don't want to shoot you from distance. I think it's just a waste.
It's Villa's corner.
Man, corners are just a mess, aren't they?
Yeah, but it's fun because it's unpredictable.
It's just like a riot.
Before they used to be really scripted.
Yeah.
The ball has gone up to it was annoying because if you've been dominating the game online on the 90th minute, someone gets a corner and scores it.
That's a foul.
And the referee certainly not,
not injured in
his application for
law. Who cares?
Here's Edwards.
It's a fun time to take you out there.
Jesus.
Oh, Fakuna's going to get booked.
Fakuna Matata.
Fakuna Matata.
Leandro.
He's back in real life.
You what?
He's having a suspension at the minute.
Why? Good shit.
No, well, yeah, but red cards. He gets a few. And that was that.
That was a good, that was a quality.
That was a good finish. But it's not very inspiring a game, is it? At the minute.
Yeah, it's bollocks.
One way of putting it. There's some nice little things like that. Play second leg fixture.
Restart with different teams.
There you go.
That's just random. It's like, do you want to start a new game? Don't go through the main menu. Yeah, just start again. Did they put any new teams on like this year?
I think so. I'm going to play as Manchester City.
The World 11, who's that?
I don't know.
MLS All Stars? Oh, that's true.
Fair, we'll probably buy them.
Classic 11. Let's do it. Let's try it.
In that case, then I'll
play. I don't like Manchester City's new badge. How long have they had that for?
About a year or two now.
Still don't like it.
Oh, well, the logo.
You go Barca?
Yeah, Barca or Real. Just because you're, you know.
The classic. Jesus.
Look at Barca.
Yeah, I'm going to say.
Just because. I don't like Barcelona.
Alright, who's on my team?
Have a look. Cantona. Zico. Rabbit. I don't know any of them. You got Pelé. Ronald Koeman.
Why is Pelé on the bench? Peter Shilton. The only British guy on there. I wouldn't say he's quality.
Yeah, Peter Shilton's a legend.
He did one good save.
Well, maybe that was enough to put him in the...
Oh, we've got to do it.
I think we're doing ground passes between each other.
Ah, right, okay. There we go.
Yeah. I mean, those imports are getting coming out of the box.
No, coming out of the box then. You've got to get in between the cones, see the cone with the arrow.
I got tackled. Well, this is hard.
Jesus! See?
Oh, okay.
Come on!
Get up.
First touch, come on!
There
we go.
We didn't do very well.
No. I don't even care to score.
The rest of the world does this quite well.
Tyler here and Alan Smith with you as always to describe it. And we're looking forward to something special.
Jesus, what has he done to himself?
I hope these two teams won't disappoint us.
Is he a boy band all of a sudden?
There are a lot of players doing this, aren't
they? Yeah, but...
Apparently he's reinvented himself.
What about bloody preening yourself and playing football now, isn't it?
Yeah.
Signal from the referee, and off we go. Well read by the defender.
Okay, yeah, it's a lot faster, isn't it?
Mm-hmm.
That's cool.
The home side. And now the shot!
Shit me! Puts it away!
A goal for
fucking
Suarez.
Hell.
And what a finish from him, from miles out.
He'd be better player than four better goals.
That takes real technique.
Peter Shilton was saved.
So the first goal, it's 1-0.
There you go, 2 minutes.
Here's a chance to attack. Crisp defending.
If this was a live stream, I'd ask people to predict the score, but as it's not, then
I'll predict the score. I'm going to win. 5-0.
Rakitic.
I scored.
Exactly. My goal.
Okay.
Neymar. Going for goal!
Oh, fantastic.
Great work by the goalkeeper.
That's a good throw, look at that.
That was a throw.
Protected it.
Yeah, he's got a bullet on his arm.
I feel this is going to be a very frustrating game for you.
Why?
Because I'm going to have the ball so much.
We need to have a count on the video.
There you go, it's two goals.
Fuck, balls!
Count about what?
Fucking swearing.
The swearing counts on.
He's got so much subtlety to his game. Always produces when the pressure's on.
Restarting at
this could be a massacre. Well, you know what to do, just keep the ball away from me.
Challenges for the ball.
I'm just trying to be cheeky now. Oh, what the hell was that?
Well, this attack.
In all fairness, what I'm doing is quite basic. I'm just running through you.
All right.
Well, it's a
tug my shirt, then.
Robust start to the game.
Tug shirt, or something.
The referee's Norwegian kept his shirt, hands in his pocket.
That's racist.
Why?
I just like saying it.
Sergio Busquets. Luis Suarez.
Too fast.
And the attacking coming from Barcelona. Great chance.
What a save.
What a fine
miss.
Save.
Hey, why did he do this?
By quite a lot in the air.
Six,
I like his cover, I think.
He probably is like 90 in real life.
He shouldn't be playing this, should he?
Probing away. Trying to find room for a shot, maybe. Beaten his man. That's great defending there, stopping that attack. There's good progress with this attack. Neymar.
Come on. For fuck's sake.
Good challenge here.
There we go, that's a bit better.
Pass, getting it forward. And it will go into the middle now. And he's met it with his
ball.
He's got a shot.
Gone out for a corner.
Oh, all right, there we go then. Let's pretend to know how to take this.
His goal. There goes the cross.
Goal.
Put that cross far too close to the goalkeeper. Well, they've got the ball back now in the middle of the field. Here's the shot from distance.
That's a corner.
Crowd groaning, really. Those who are backing him to maybe get one of the goals.
It was Cantona did something for you.
He'll ever score from that distance.
Well, I think his manager might just have a little word with him.
He's going to touch Cantona, all right, yeah.
Ivan Rakitic.
I wonder if the world fancy classic 11 manager is.
No idea. Probably have a goal.
Space for the shot.
Bloody need one. Jesus, fucking balls off.
Ivan Rakitic. Another illustration.
No point kicking the floor, dickhead.
Hello.
He could shove it up his arse.
Goalkeeper, nowhere to be seen.
No, he just seems to
lose
his James
bearings Mayman. Completely, Martin. A really odd one for him.
Number four, Ivan Rakitic.
Barcelona on top form in the first half.
What the hell?
That's fine.
Suarez.
I thought he was crawling after it then.
He's crawling in the dark. Looking for the answers. When will we score?
What the shit? Oh my god.
And now Iniesta. Tried to tackle here and he's done that. Interception on Mascherano's attempted pass. Messi takes it forward.
Oh.
And that shot's blocked very quickly. You can see the deflection there. Corner.
See, it still bugs me that goalkeepers don't stop it when they should.
Yeah. So it's one glitch I'll never fix.
Sergio Roberto. And shoots!
What's he say?
Saved by the goalkeeper at full stretch.
Could have done that in the first minute, you know.
They're setting up for the corner.
Get it out of the fucking box.
Mila. Eric Cantona. What a grafter this fellow is for his team.
I think it's the first.
Here's a chance! Terrific stop!
Oh, that's a pass back.
Yeah, I know. They haven't fixed that.
Oof. Here's
a chance. Good one. Walk off!
Strong.
Well, it seems like the ship.
Oh, come on!
It seems like the ship steadied a little bit.
Never quite as simple as you think.
You're not conceding as many.
One of your teammates.
You were.
Iniesta.
Yeah, because you're in your half at the moment.
Luis Suarez.
No, but I mean, yeah,
it's bullshit.
Got a bit of menace to it.
Real chance.
Good tackle. Oh, you've injured him?
It may have actually been a penalty, I think.
No, he didn't ball.
I don't think he didn't.
Mila.
Oh,
perhaps a better response from his teammates.
He's still broken legs, that guy.
Got there first, though.
I'm not sure.
What's gone wrong with
him? Looks off the pace.
He's just a bit
under the weather. I don't know if he's poorly or whatever. Not been.
Goes for goal.
Oh,
that was close.
Shots on here. The defenders managed to get in the way there.
That's his game, isn't it? Intercepting.
No, he's fine now.
Of course, he's in line. That's
Luis Suarez. Came in with a challenge.
In with a challenge, had the ball.
Into a forward position goes Iniesta.
Get the ball! Oh my god, it's so long.
What is?
Just after the, you know, the set pieces,
oh,
after the ball goes out of play.
Yeah.
Expect 20 years to activate the cutscene.
Well, the thing is, with FIFA, it's presentation, isn't it? They want it to be as close to like a real TV broadcast as possible.
Well, they need to
fucking
sort it
out.
Yeah, they're doing.
Good pass, getting it forward. They put the cross far too close to the goalkeeper.
You are growing into this game the longer it goes on.
That could open them up. He's got his shot off now. And the referee blows the whistle. The flag was up for offside.
Offside.
Oh, that's bollocks.
That's your favourite word, that is. Bollocks this, bollocks that.
It's just utter horse shit, isn't it?
There's some potential in this move.
It's victimising because there's no bias. Probably paid the manager off.
Chance.
That's a back pass as well.
Nah, it's a deflection.
I don't care, it's a back pass.
Oh, hold on me. Well, that's half time.
Sure it.
Jesus.
Come on.
Alex
Come
is
on.
Angry, everybody.
Come on.
We're coming, we're going.
I guess the coach might have said, well, if they can do that in one half, you can do it in the other half. It's going to take a lot of character.
Apparently, he thinks you can play as well as mine.
Nope.
That's a penalty.
Fucker. You're probably just
missing
anyway, so what was it? Who's he?
I don't know.
Why is he bald?
Is it hold? Is only booking?
Had a long think about it. The referee needs produced a yellow.
I probably will miss, to be honest.
50-50 that.
Because I can't just sit down the middle because you won't go.
Cheeky bastard.
Got me done.
Without turning a hair.
Has he got his hand covered in bandages because he's bit it?
On in these situations because he does keep
it could be easily set if that's the thing.
I know. Like,
Proof to the viewers
what?
I do not hope to spawn.
Boss Lone is sponsored by a fridge.
Yeah. Do we have one of those fridges?
Bake
up. Yeah. It's good.
Well, they're in a good position here. Carlos Alberto. Keeper's ball.
A bit deep. That's one.
Yeah. I don't use him very often.
Made the challenge well.
The time of the office has gone past now. I might have to start watching it again.
But really, at the top of his game today. He is almost those opponents intimidated by his presence down there. Well, it's a poor cross, not well hit at all. Dealt with by the defending side. That's a good spot by the defender. Well,
that's a bit of a free kick.
Yeah, that was blank.
That's got to be a card.
That'll be a yellow at least.
Well, that's a yellow card to the Barcelona man. Yeah, I think we're there.
Jordi Alba.
We have little choice to him.
Spanish, I think.
Now Boniek. Here's a chance to attack. It's a quick break. The shot's off! Oh, great work! They've scored one!
Oh, that's pretty cool. I like that.
Maybe run behind.
No. If you looked at the camera, you know, when there's celebration and the camera shakes, because obviously the crowd's.
Oh, okay. I didn't notice that.
Yeah, only a little bit, but.
Well, a little look of celebration, but inwardly, he must be buzzing.
Brilliant.
Well, the keeper, quite rightly, is disgusted with his defenders because they've just not helped him out there.
I feel better than he's scored
now.
So we restart again.
Left.
Okay. 4-1. And Barcelona
don't
on the attack.
Don't try it. Don't try it.
Challenges for the ball.
You know I can do it. So I've
nicely worked until that point when it broke down. Oh, chance!
Well, there's another penalty.
And that is another penalty, Alan.
Well, you don't see that.
See, I would have scored that. That's the
thing. I
doubt it. It's messy. That's another yellow card.
It's a yellow card.
It was a bit messy. It is a penalty.
Your thoughts?
Well, I thought it was a definite penalty. The player might have been a bit concerned he was going to go for an early back.
And he scored.
What? How did you dive?
The other stick.
Oh, I'm pressing X.
Oh.
Yeah, X.
You wouldn't have saved it.
Because that was... It was 2 years ago.
No. It's always been the second stick.
No,
I did ask you for the... Oh, never mind.
Well, no wonder.
He wouldn't have saved it anyway.
What? Still going to that corner quite easily.
You would have gone with it, wouldn't you? Because I went that side last time.
He's just done that.
Yeah, no.
He's just so...
Either way, 5-1
now. He never looked like missing that chance.
Fuck.
Score here, remember, 5-1. Big near Boniek. Moving forward.
Oh, Jesus! That's a red.
Free kick.
Yeah.
He's off.
Fuck me.
Anybody, even the player involved, can argue with that.
Shakira ain't going to be happy.
Well, of course she was. Getting an early bath.
Again, right. Alan, at this, the...
Jesus!
I tried to intercept the ball, but it was nowhere near me.
It's a slight tackle, but he just...
Bollocks in trying to intercept the ball. That was fucking bullshit. That was.
Guess what? They're seizing the ball. Why even bother?
Oh!
Oh, they turn the faces. That's cool.
So here comes the free kick.
Close. Ooh.
Can do better than that, but close.
Yeah, he got his angles pretty well, but just drifting past.
Defended to it first.
Handball.
You want handball?
Sergio Busquets.
That was a foul.
Sergio Busquets.
Could be a booking here.
Send him off.
Number four.
So,
what do you do?
Nothing. Probably Rakitic. Selling some kind of beer to some women.
Amstel.
Luis Suarez.
Amstel.
Oh, I thought it was. This guy's a foul. Well, he's been booked. That's a coming for a red.
Decision now.
No, I'll get.
Oh.
What about that chance? A few minutes to go. We can see it again now.
Puffy out there. Come at the wall.
That was on its way,
like
the free kick.
Well, he's
did
a long way out.
Did you?
He tried, but it was a good effort.
Good point.
This is how they love to play on the break. And shoots!
I know you're going to try.
Goalkeeper.
I've got to try. I've got to embarrass you somewhere.
It is your signature, that is.
He's taken on his man and beat. Shot off!
On his bad foot as well, always.
And he's hung on to the ball. There's some potential in this move. Well, they're building steadily here, working away.
Get on the whole cover, just come back.
Good tackle. Stopped emphatically. And just
I'll be honest,
well.
If I was getting a little penalty,
the approach play looked very encouraging. He might be through.
A bit lofty, isn't it? Jesus.
It's got to be. If you're a goalkeeper, the only thing they can do is keep him punch.
Could be dangerous. Decision is a throw.
So long.
You can press buttons to skip it.
Mila.
What
this
button?
This is an exercise in patience. As they try to get an opening. He's got support here.
That's a penalty.
A penalty. Well, well, well.
Red. Sent off?
Red.
No, that's only yellow.
Referee had the option, maybe.
Iniesta. I like Iniesta.
Red
actually.
Card again,
he's
but it's just yellow.
He's very sweaty.
They've seen too much red already.
Oh, yeah.
I don't really think that was a penalty.
Well, I do.
Lack of discipline. Too
many you getting
wild challenges going in.
You basically have to press forward on the stick and then shoot as well. Did you know what you were doing then?
No.
That's good. I didn't think you did.
Okay.
Either way.
That was quite funny.
Turning your hair, he made it look easy. The way he walked up to it, you could just see he was going to score.
Nah.
So confident.
Man, that would be just the ultimate insult in a football match, that would, wouldn't it?
Try to say that.
He
would. He'd be like, ah, I've scored.
He'd just be like, walk it in. Yeah.
Messi takes it forward.
Stop it.
Oh. And won the ball.
How is that not a foul? Got the ball.
Oh, whatever.
Ivan Rakitic.
You know you love my dazzling runs? Eh? You love my dazzling runs from midfield? Very quickly. They're like, yeah, Toure. Toure's going to play. Bollocks.
Here's a chance to attack. They've lost the ball in a bad area. And in goes the cross. And now the shot!
Woohoo!
That's a good finish.
Stick goal. And that's the third, the hat trick. It's a day
he'll never
forget.
Let's do it then.
What a day he's having. Three goals now. He's been a thorn in the side of the opposition all match, and he thoroughly deserves that hat trick.
Mila. The countdown is on. We're into 9 minutes now.
Oh, the ball got so far away from me.
Barcelona get the throw.
Come on.
Ivan Rakitic.
This looks dangerous from Messi.
Oof.
Good challenge.
Good challenge.
It's Barcelona's
call. It's my aim to destroy Messi.
Okay. I'm sure his wife likes to do that. So.
The same.
I had to have a shot from distance, didn't I?
I must say he's looking tired. They might have to take him off.
Who? Oh, that's obviously a card.
In these closing minutes.
Busquets. I do feel like they're getting a bit more sluggish as well, because they're a bit tired.
Yeah. Well, you can see the sweat on them.
Too quickly. Four more minutes. Well, the ball deserved perhaps a better response from his teammates in the middle. The defender got there first, though. It's gone for a corner. Punched away by the goalkeeper. Barcelona get the advantage.
Why? What happened?
You fell, I think.
Did I? I don't remember pressing the button. They're all knackered, look. Okay, clumsy they are.
Free kick.
I think I fouled you.
We're talking about a genuine battle here. Look at the number of fouls.
Yeah, well, some might argue that...
Cantona! Gone for goal in spectacular style.
If you'd have buried that, instead of... expecting
him to be wheeling away in celebration there.
If I'd have put it on my strong foot, maybe.
Well, they've been thwarted here. That's a sign of better things to come. It's looking good, this move. Routine for the keeper.
Yeah, ever since PK went off, my defence hasn't been very good.
I've had one extra man, that's why. All the way through.
Lionel Messi. And now Messi. Spotted well by the defender, cut it out.
Oh, oh, that was that.
And Barcelona.
Oh, that was more...
that was a bit more competitive.
Yeah.
Well, still the same result, as always.
Yeah.
Brought you here, really. Give interest to it, and plenty of.
You want me to do it a bit now? No.
No.
Not very good. I think it's a longer,
longer adjustment period for this one.
Yeah.
It's not.
Why has he got the match ball?
Because he's an actual player.
Because he's a cunt.
Jesus.
Bye.
On that actual bombshell, I'll assume that that's that. Thanks for watching. That's been FIFA 17 on the Xbox One. Anything else to add?
No.